Mana, this is Jury, and here we are at the last stage of the game, where we are going to kill the dragon and beat this game. So, how did I get here without playing the rest of the level? Well, the game has a save state, and... Oh, that's neat. Did I actually... Oh, I see, that was that thing. I saw the sprite attack, and I thought that by pressing the B key, I did something, but I guess not. So, how did I get here? Basically, the game has save states. I don't think the original game ever had save states, so... thank goodness I'll have to do all that other stuff. But what can we do is we can go and, I guess... complete the game. So we have to read through all this again. Okay. Let's do this. Let's kill the mana beast. Alright, here we go. Gotta do that initially, just to get past that whole intro thing. Introducing the mana sword and how it creates a whole bunch of lights and shimmering and sounds. That's not something I need to see when this dragon comes up and starts to battle me. So, let me see. She only has one MP left. Which means that we need to give her one of these nuts. Literally. A nut. Get things going. Alright, so this thing's coming up. Now, I know previously that I was able to prevent that thing from hitting me, which I don't know if it really matters. But we'll just do it this way. Yep, see? Well, I guess maybe not. Oh, that really didn't help me at all. So that's alright. Oh, so we need to do this now. We need to get the, did we already do the sword? I've had a long day. Did that work? What happened? No, it didn't work. I'm gonna reset it. And where he said. Something happened. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Oh, I know what happened. It was still on me, that magic thing. Okay. Thank you for, try that again. Okay. Why did I do that? I don't know. That was weird. That was faster than the normal. So weird. Oh, you know what's happening? Oh, that's a... Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh. God, I don't know what happened. It sure save-stated my, a lot of stuff. And I can use that, right? Oh, it's using the wrong thing. That's funny. Oh, I see. Cannot use mono magic here. Okay. So let's just give her the seed. That's what happened. Let's do this. Let's get in there and do this. I'm literally getting excited. Let's get this done. Okay. I will do all that. Give me a second. There we go. Now I can use it. And what this basically does is it's just a whole bunch of, it looks just like this. This is a whole bunch of, a lot of stuff. Full screen fades and all that stuff. There you go. I think the odd soundtrack changes or something. Or restarts. There we go. Yeah. Okay. And that comes up, and then we basically get the sword going. Right. I'm just gonna let go of the key. There we go. And we rinse and repeat. So that's basically it. That was a good one. So this should take about 30 minutes. 3 minutes to an hour. for some reason, the walkthroughs and everyone else says it's supposed to take like ever after 4 hits. But that has not happened for me. It has been taking about 3 minutes to an hour, or at least 45 minutes. So I don't know if it's something that I'm not doing correct or correctly, or if I'm not high enough level or something. There we go, at least I hit something. Then usually when the dragon starts targeting me, I just hit it normally. I don't even bother charging the weapon, because otherwise I wouldn't get anything off of it. So that's pretty much the end of the game. Just, you know, going over those the same process over and over again until either you run out of mana or it dies. That was good. So I think that's like, 1,000 right now. I don't know how many, hit points this thing has. Might have like, you know, 1,000 or something. Not 1,000, like, let's get this going. Might have something like, if I'm hitting it for 500 to 1,000, then maybe it has like 5 of those or something. I don't know. Charge it up. Oh, I'm not charging that. I don't know if I was charging that. I guess I could have analyzed it before the shield hang. I don't think it'll work right now, though. So, rinse and repeat. Charge it. There we go. Ooh, that was a good one. I'm a nerd. That's, wow, so 1500 maybe? I'm not sure, but it might be attacking me because, well, now it's not attacking me. I thought it was attacking me because I was attacking it first. And those other two, they can't attack. Because they don't have the mana sword. Or they don't have the magic. I don't know. I don't know how it works. Wait, yeah. I guess I could always save that remedy. Why am I? But I already have the other one on me? Oh, that was weird. I remember casting the other one. Or did I? I don't know, let's find out. Oh yeah, I did. That's weird. Whatever works. Like, maybe I should just use Remedy if I'm under 200 or something. I don't know. No, I should definitely use it. Because then I would be dealing with it again. It's just easier if I use Remedy. That was weird. I never casted on from the girl. The Mana Sword magic. I don't know if I did. Guess whatever works. thought that would happen. That time. Nope. I let go of the A button. So. That's alright.
Thank you.
on. Seven. Counting down before I need to use one of those mana seeds again. Basically, it's 2 points for the remedy, and then I need at least one to cast the tree thing, the mana sword. So it works, looks like it's gonna work. Oops, what's the... I don't know what that is. It's kind of weird. Android, what can I say? Cast the right thing. Yeah. One thing I can do, yeah, it might work. If I use this on, well, I'll wait until afterwards. Yeah, I think that'll work. Let's see that there. Yeah. Yeah, I really don't have to cast the remedy every single time. I don't think I did. Yeah, it's just a wait. This time I hold off on casting remedy. Yeah, maybe it's just every other time. Every other time. I'm not gonna die from that. I don't think I am. We'll see. Didn't even do anything, that's funny. Oh, that got close. Yeah, I see. I do have to cast every single time. Cast right there. See if I can avoid the second shot. Good at this, Oh, there we go. That worked out pretty good. that's for sure. I think I'll try that again. Do it every other time. If it doesn't work, then I still have these, right? Yeah, two of them. Alright, so it better work. Actually, I think, I still use the jar. Not how I remember it. I remember it just going back. Oh no, who cares? All right, so that was it. So that's the end of the game. All right, it's gone. We know what that means. They both died. Or, I mean, I don't know if that spirit thing died. I don't know. I guess I shouldn't say the dialect died. Okay. All right. Well, those are the credits. I guess what I'll do now is I'll just say the next thing I'm going to be trying is what's that called? Terraria on the Android. I've got a I'm going to be using a mouse, a Bluetooth mouse. So I'm going to be muting my audio. I hope you enjoyed the game, and stay tuned for a lot more. All right. Thank you. All right, so here's the hero. The girl has left him for her, I think, her father. I'm just injecting again, just because it kind of feels like a little bit, I guess in my opinion, a little bit of copyright infringement without just giving my critique or something about the video right now. So that's why I'm just decided to come back and talk about a little bit about the game. Because there are actually, even though this is the mobile version, so it's a little bit different from the Super NES version, you already heard the whole measure, the audio measure, and... Ooh, what happened? Oh, good. Okay. So he is returning to his father. His father. The statue. I don't know. I think, This game has kind of changed from when I first played. I think, when did I play? Was it 1993? If this game came out in 1993, then it was a pretty appropriate time to, oh good, that's the end, thank goodness. But yeah, it's kind of changed. I still love it a lot. I love Secret of Mana. It's a wonderful game. It's just one of the first ones I've actually played on an actual what is console thing, Super NES, whatever it's called, game console. And you know, Final Fantasy III I played on an emulator because I had already either thrown that stuff away or I gave it all away to my family. So anyway, this has been Secret of Mana. It's a wonderful game. Play it if you haven't already. It's very unique in that it's one of those early games.